All right, so a big reason I like working with people from Mount Carmel is because we can utilize the stadium and we can utilize the snake pit. So this is personally one of my favorite things to do for cardio because it combines a little bit of steady state and a little bit of high intensity with the stadium. So what this is going to be called is the Golden Mile. And you may have heard of the Golden Mile before. And it's pretty much just, I mean, it's a little bit longer than a mile, but it combines running a mile plus the stadium stairs. So basically, how it's done is when you get to the stadium, I want you to park here at the top, and I want you to start right here where this dot's at, okay? So on the left side of the stadium, you're going to go down the steps, okay? So that's pretty much your break during this mile. Now, I never want you to stop, but you could just kind of trot down the stairs. As soon as you get down the stairs, I want you to hop on that track right here, and I want you to run the entire length of the track until you get to this right here, to this part. So you won't actually be, in this area. You're just gonna run right here, and then you're going to run up this stadium as fast as you can. Run over again. And I'll use a different color here just to make sure and you're going to start back at the top. You're going to go down, around, and back up and over. And then another color here. And then you're going to go be back up here. This is your third lap down, up, around the track, and up. And this will be your last. This will be your last lap. You're going to go down, around the track, up, and over. So, all in all, it's going to be 4 laps with the stadium included. So by the end of this, you should have ran up the stadium 4 times, and you should have ran around the 400-meter track 4 times as well. That's the Golden Mile. What I want you to do is I want you to time yourself right when you start and then right when you finish, okay? So keeping your phone or keeping a stopwatch at the top of the stadium, click and go when you leave. I want you to try to improve every single week. Your time is going to be your time's going to be won when you go down the stadium and when you go up the stadium. So don't take those rest breaks too seriously because the faster you go down that stadium, the faster your overall time's going to be. If you do have any questions, just go get a hold of me and I'll help you out.